Today on the topping show, Vivek on Ancient Rome goes viral, The Daily Wire parts ways with Candace Owens, and I review the top comments. Bud Light, find your bracket, finds very few favorable comments. Stellantis to lay off 400 workers. Apple scraps their plans to make their own watch displays. Kevin O'Leary on Trump's $463 million bond. And Chrysler to recall about 300,000 vehicles. All of that and much more on the topping show.